This Thanksgiving, we're having turkey for dessert. Blue's hand turkey cookies are easy to make, and kids get to use
our hands.
That's right. Now, speaking of hands, did we all wash ours?
Yes.
Great. You'll need sugar cookie dough, white frosting, food coloring, chocolate chips, and candy corn. Now, we already made our hand-shaped cookies and frosting. How do we do it?
We traced our hands. We cut the dough. We baked the cookies. And we colored the frosting.
We made our own piping bags by putting the frosting into resealable plastic bags and snipping the corner to make the tip. All right, now let's decorate. Okay. You ready?
Mm-hmm. Oh,
we'll use frosting like glue to add the eye and the candy corn beak. Now, what are our turkeys missing?
A waddle.
Yeah, let's give them a waddle.
And now for the feathers and the feet. We'll need to let the frosting set for at least an hour. While we're waiting, what's something you guys are thankful for?
Cookies!
Well, you know what I'm thankful for? I'm thankful for two great little helpers like you guys.
And I'm thinking for you, too.
I'm thankful for my friend.
You'll find the complete directions for this recipe and other snack time ideas on nickjr.com.